is a giving me low style. Middle Eastern near is a style. Diva all over again. God, he's amazing.
I feel like Dimash would push boundaries. Love that movement. I wish I could do that. With that nasal twang. Mic technique. He just pulls back, you know, on the mic. Music is complimenting him. Opera. Oh. Hey. Again? Breath control. That's amazing. For a guy. Perfect mask placement here. Oh my gosh, so high. Hear how he conducts himself up there? So good. Look at his stance. Such power, such form. Nice, even vibrato, controlled, slowed down at the end, fades perfectly.
Oh my god. What a time to be alive.
Wow. That riff, wow. From what I remember, this is more indicative of his all those cool riffs are more indicative of his culture, which I absolutely love, bringing his culture into his own music. I think that's great. Again, wow. What? Okay, one, it's hard enough to sing that high anyway, but to sustain it is just ridiculous. He sounds like strings at some point. It's just mental.